两个是普通朋友了。哦，明白了。老板来了。Hi,
Rachel.
Hi, Jillian.
Hi.
This is Michelle.
Hi, Michelle.
Hi.
I'm Jillian.
Nice to meet you,
Jillian. Yes. 我们想在杂志介绍你的店，你可以帮忙吗
？No problem.
为什么你会选择在这个地方开店呢？
Okay, I wanted my shop to be somewhere special, not in a shopping center. And I love the greenery around because it kind of feels like you're on a golf course. So I put my shop here where it's more, it makes people feel like playing golf.
真的是好主意啊，因为这里环境清幽，让人有这个想打高尔夫球的欲望。那为什么你只选择卖女装不卖男装呢？
As you can see, I didn't want to bring in men's clothes because there are a lot of things out there, but I wanted to bring in bright colors for women.
你想带动这个女装的潮流，对不对？
I bring in clothes from America, Canada, and Australia. I bring in a few pieces of each article of clothing. They have tea holders on their sleeves, and they also have it on the pants.
这里面还可以放手机、防晒油、口红之类的，我们的读者一定会很喜欢的。对呀。
这里还可以放高尔夫球的 tees，这个小口袋还可以放高尔夫球啊，很可爱啊！哎，这里还有打高尔夫球的小配件呢。Yes,
that's right. These are the tee holders, which are very light, and you can put it through your belt loop.嗯，很时髦哦，而且这个颜色也很鲜艳。Yeah, it's really cute. And then we also have the divot repair tools.
哦，我知道了，这个就是修补草皮的修补器，是一种礼仪了。And
these are the traditional tees.
这是传统的 tees.
Yes. These jelly golf tees are brush tees, which makes it easier to hit the ball.
放了小刷子，比较容易打中。哎，这对不会打高尔夫球的人来说是很方便的哦。 地方又舒适，真的很像一个家啊！
对啊，我经常来这里买衣服的。
真的？哇，主编你太厉害了！你打高尔夫球打了多久了？
还没打过呢。
那你
一定要打球才能穿吗？全部有idea的东西我都喜欢。